Hi, this is Vinay Kumar Jaipuria, CEO of Delhi International Airport, and I'm really pleased to join the ASQ Customer Experience Week taking place from 26 October 2020 through video. I'm happy to hear that we have been voted as the best airport in over 40 million passenger per annum category in Asia Pacific by Airport Council International in the Airport Service Quality Benchmarking Program for the year 2019. It goes without saying how proud I feel to see the continued recognition received by Delhi Airport in airport service quality over the past several years. We have once again consolidated our position on the world aviation map. I commend the efforts made by each staff of Delhi Airport and that of all stakeholders in IGIA community. As you might be aware, Delhi Airport is undergoing large-scale expansion project to support future passenger growth and improve customer experience in future. After completion, Delhi will be able to handle more than 100 million passengers per annum, and airside capacity will be more than 140 million. Today, as we face the challenge due to COVID-19, both personally and as a business, it is time for us to show the same resilience, focus, and customer centricity that has helped us become the best airport. I am sure the entire aviation community together will come out stronger from this pandemic. On another note, I must compliment ACI for their unstinted support, guidance, insights during these challenging times. And finally, I would like to thank all our passengers for making us an ASQ award winner time and again. We promise you that we are committed to provide safe travel and will always put you first during this recovery phase and also in future always.